Thank you. Penalty goal for Mickleover FC, number 8, Mason Warren.
Looks for Nakama. Trinity Draper helps the ball around. Nakama finds Toby Gould. Gould! Left foot! It's there! Corner. Which is the corner that I put in earlier but we didn't get. In swinging ball, delivered. Tears it through at the second! Assembled for Lancaster as Toby Gould steps up, low end of the ball, takes it! It's Sam Bailey to take. Yates, who saved his last two penalties that he's faced. Bankston on the spot, faced by Sam Bailey. Bailey, long run up, quick kick, steps up, sends Yates the wrong way. And Trinity don't have their clean sheet.